Now we were standing on the corner with no place to go, talking about unimportant things, things like the picture show. But all of a sudden, the man made his rounds. He said, "All right, you boys, let's take a trip downtown." Now they took us downtown and they threw us in jail. He said, "What's the charge, Your Honor?" He said, "Book him on suspicion. Throw him in jail." Now, we ain't got no money to hardly buy anything to eat. Tell me, how can we pay $25 just to get back on the street? Now, they brought a black woman in for fighting an old man. He said, "You got a public defender? You know your rights?" He said, "No, Your Honor, these things I don't understand." He said, "Now, if you ain't got no lawyer or money to pay your fine, well, according to the law, woman, you gonna have to do some time." Now, they brought two young blacks wearing the natural hair. The judge said, "I can look at you and tell you a militant pal. Say you charged with unlawful assembly and a riot you tried to incite. It'll be a cold day in June before you get out and start any kind of fight." Yes, the judge has got us, and he got us on the run. We ain't hardly got nowhere to turn. And that's why we had incidents like the one in Detroit, with the militants hollering, "Burn, baby, burn."